are very good hosts in a sense, and the virus can evolve within those species, especially if they're large numbers packed closely together. So in that sense, we have to look at that viral evolution. We have to create the biosecurity around farms like that so that there's not that contact back with human populations. The evidence that we have doesn't suggest that this variant is in any way different in the way it behaves. It may have a slightly different signature, but it is still the same virus. What we have to evaluate over time is whether that virus has any difference in transmission or clinical severity, or whether there is any implication for diagnostics of vaccines. But we're a long, long way away from making any determination of that kind.